Yeah, it's really good in a cast iron. You really can't screw it up, honestly. 1 cup of soy sauce to 3 cups of brown sugar. Mix it in a pan, saucepan. Pop it in a cast iron. And if you're getting those little white pockets pop up when you're cooking it, it's like you're cooking it too fast. You gotta lower your temperature down.